What's up everybody, your boy TFG, I'm back for another reaction today guys, and now before we get into today's video guys, you know what to do, please make sure to subscribe. As you know, I'm less than 30 subscribers away from 500 subscribers guys, my first ever milestone guys, so I'd really appreciate it if you can hit the subscribe button. Of course, put your post notifications so you never miss out on a video. So yeah, quickly guys as well, before we get into this video, I posted a video just before this one uploaded. It was the Jotaro versus Dio reaction fight. So go check that out guys. I really enjoyed that fight. Shout out to my subscriber that recommended me that. So yeah, this is another recommendation from one of my subscribers. And yeah, this is anime skit. It's going to be an anime skit. I haven't done them for a while now. I'm gonna get back into them. I really enjoy it, especially Sylvanus' skits. I enjoy them a lot. Now this is gonna be people who used to bully you for watching anime. Wow. I mean, I'll tell you something at the end. I have a little not a story. I'll just make it quick at the end of this video, guys. I'll tell you a little thing because I can say I never experienced it personally, but I gonna know a guy that experienced this. But yeah, without further ado, let's go. Years ago. Bro, Sylvanus is gonna be a funny one, bro. If you guys know him.
Bro, what the fuck is this shit, bro?
See?
This is anime. You've heard of anime before, right? Bro, this is that Chinese car.
Bro, low key, you know. Man, I'm gonna save it all for the end. I don't wanna
mess up. I don't
wanna mess up.
Chinese? Yo, that's Japanese, that's racist, bro.
Like, bro, I don't give a fuck this shit. Chinese, Japanese, all that shit.
That's like, how it is, though.
Ew, man, did you spit on me? Come on, bro.
That's a bit excessive.
Nigga, I don't give a fuck, nigga. Go watching this lame ass shit.
I could change it to World Star Hip Hop. Like,
wow.
Change
it
right now. Take your ass outside.
Stereotypical.
Why are you so aggressive? Like, wow. I just don't
understand.
Yeah,
why are you so aggressive?
Shut the fuck up, slow ass nigga. The fuck, nigga, you be running like this, nigga. I seen your bitch ass running like that, nigga. The fuck? Oh, real nigga run dude. Like that. You know what I'm saying? A real nigga run like this, nigga. This how.
Bro, first of all, no real guy runs like that. First of all, if your definition of a real guy is running like that, bro, I thought he was gonna do the GTA run, but, bro, that ain't no real.
Real nigga run, nigga. The fuck?
What okay, is that? You watch BET, I watch this. Like,
yeah,
good. Like,
exactly.
What's wrong with you, man?
I'm gonna show you a real fucking ninja. You keep watching this lame shit, bro.
Whoa.
The fuck?
You got the comb in his head.
Quit watching this lame ass shit, bro. Brush your fucking hair, nigga. Get some waves, bro. The fuck? Pussy ass, nigga.
Then I bet you he's gonna start watching it.
What's wrong with that guy, man?
That's how it is. I swear to God, bro. I swear to God. Boku no Hero, okay. With Otabi. Bro, man got the whole Hokage fit. No, Sage Mode fit. He definitely been watching some Naruto. Watch. Look at the way he's looking at him.
Bro, that Naruto shit kind of hard, bro. Like, you ain't tell me them niggas be throwing hands, nigga. Like, for real, bro.
First of all, why is he talking like this? You ain't telling me they be doing this. Why is he talking like that?
You watch anime now?
I've been watching that shit, bro. This bitch, I knew she, like, watched that Naruto shit. So I started watching it with her.
I'm sorry, guys, for pausing. This is the last pause. Bullshit. He says, try to, you know, say, oh, someone told me to watch it. No, don't lie. You watched it, bro. You found out for yourself what anime is, and you just went straight to Naruto, bro. Don't lie.
I fuss with that shit, bro.
Alright, yeah, okay. So you know about anime now.
Watches Naruto.
Alright, that's what I like to hear.
The starter pack.
So,
starter pack.
What anime you been watching?
Right now, bro, I'm watching that Boruto shit. Bro.
Oh, hell no.
Like, you watch Boruto?
That shit hard. Like, that's the, see the son do the same shit the dad did, bro. I like that shit, bro.
Boruto?
Wow, that's interesting, because that anime's fucking trash.
Exactly. Oh, my God.
Who the fuck watches Boruto? Oh, my God, dude. Boruto is trash. You're trash for watching Boruto.
I mean, I think it's good, bro. What the fuck, bro? Why you getting so
You know,
crazy,
you can't blame
bro?
Him. If a guy's first anime was Naruto,
yo,
he's gonna think Boruto
anime?
Is good.
My favorite anime is Darling in the Franxx, bro.
Darling in the Franxx? You watch that pussy-ass mecha show?
Bro.
Oh, that Darling in the Franxx shit hard, bro.
I was wondering what that show
Nobody
was. I watched the episode
what that
and
show
I left
is,
it.
Dude. Yo, that's how I know you got a micro penis. You watch that shit?
That's my favorite anime, nigga. The fuck?
You are not an anime fan. You are a fucking little bitch-ass, pussy-ass, bitch-ass, anal fucking taken ass. Fuck out of here.
I mean, why can't I just like what I like, bro?
True.
You don't deserve to watch anime. You probably don't even know how to spell anime. You probably say anime with animes, with the plural, you fucking bitch. Nobody don't know what that damn anime is, man.
Oh, bro, you just God. You don't understand, bro. You don't watch that shit.
Yo, get on some real shit, Full Metal fucking Alchemist, okay? I don't even know
man. I don't watch that, but I watch Sword Art Online, bro. That shit hard,
oh,
too.
He's you say digging
Sword
his
Art
grave.
Online, kid? You said Sword Art Online? Yo, don't fuck with me, bro.
Why can't I just have my anime opinion, bro? That's what I'm saying, like, bro.
I'm about to kill you and the person that made you watch Sword Art Online. Which one wants to die first?
So you trying to say I'm lame, bro? You trying to say I'm lame? Cause I...
Don't ever come to me again and talk about anime, bro. Bro. Don't look me in the eyes, bro.
This is too deep.
Take that coat off, bro. You don't deserve that shit, bro. Take that fucking coat off, son. If I see you on these streets again, watching any type of anime, if I see your Crunchyroll account logged in at any point in time, I swear to God, I'm pulling up. Don't fuck with anime like that. You're disrespecting the anime code.
Watching Dolan
Frank bitch ass, pussy ass, micro penis having ass. You don't deserve to watch anime. You probably don't even know how to spell anime. You probably say anime with anime.
Are you bloopers?
The plural, you fucking bitch. Fuck wrong with you, nigga?
Hey, yo, shout out to my subscriber, man. Bro, love for recommending me this one, bro. Bro, this is another. I knew it's gonna be a funny one. Literally, all the skits I've watched with Sylvanus were hilarious, bro. Love this one. But this is how it is, though. Bro, let me just tell you guys a quick story. I used to know a guy that used to watch anime in school. I'm from the UK, so this is secondary school, so I was like 13, 14 at the time. 12 or 13, yeah. And what happened? Yeah. Bro, he used to tell everybody I watch anime, all that shit. And people were like, bro, what the hell is this shit? They used to call it, you know, Chinese and all that. So I kind of relate. I know where he's coming from. I used to watch him like, bro, he should have just not said. But now everybody's watching anime, bro. I bet you in 5 years, anime is going to be so mainstream. Like, every single body's going to watch that shit, bro. Like now, nobody, if you tell somebody now, like, for example, if you, I don't know, where you go to university, whatever. If you tell them, yo, I watch anime, they'll be like, okay, yeah, it's all right. I mean, no one's going to say shit, but back in the days, yeah, it was different, bro. But yeah, this is a funny ass skit, bro. Shout out to my subscriber, man. Yeah, I'll react to more Sylvanus skits. Yeah. I'll definitely do them, bro. Love this one, man. Yeah, and if you enjoyed this reaction, guys, please recommend me more. And of course, make sure to subscribe, as I'm less than 30 subscribers away from 500. And of course, put your post notifications so you never miss out on a video. Been your boy TFG. Peace.